I'm Adam.
And I'm Jamie.
Don't do what you're about to see at home. We're what you call experts.
Why are you wearing a hat? We're inside, bro.
My hat.
So?
I like it.
Today we're going to find out the mystery of the myth that there is a pool under the basement.
Good morning, Cougars! Thanks for joining us. I'm Erica Garcia.
And now I'm Herbert. Here's what's been going on at the Hills.
Laptop collections have started. Be sure you get those turned in, students. And seniors, if you have not turned in your laptops by prom, you will not be allowed to prom.
Okay, so where's this pool gonna fit?
We have measured a standard room being 28 feet in width. So this line is representative of 28 feet. If the pool is 75 feet long, that would mean it is 2.6 lines long, or half the size of this hallway. The pool also supposedly has 8 lanes of 10 feet each, equaling 80 feet. That means the other dimension of this pool is 2.8 lines long. Using these parameters, the shape of this rectangle is the size of the pool scaled down to the map size, and as you can see, you can fit at least 6 pools under the school.
Do you need a job, career, cash, or college? If you're looking for a job, going to college, or undecided plans for the future, Hiring Fair 2018 offers lots of options for you. Go to Hiring Fair 2018 to meet over 100 business hirings, full-time, part-time, year-round, as well as summer jobs. There are more than 9,000 job opportunities being offered at this event, so if you have lots of options. It will be held Thursday, June 7th, noon to 4 at Will Rogers Memorial Center.
There's a clue.
Wait, hold up. Where are you coming from?
Outside.
Outside, huh?
Yeah.
And why are you drenched in water?
Because it's raining.
Oh, really? Raining, huh?
Yeah, it's a pretty bad storm out here, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they were lying.
Congratulations, Mrs. Worthington. She's a 2018 chair for teaching excellence in theater and dance for the entire district. Thank you, Broadway at the Bath Performance Arts Fort Worth, for sponsoring Julia Worthington with $5,000.
My senior year was great.
My senior year was epic.
Better than freshman year.
Who's the least stressful, guys? Don't be senior.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say it's a positive number.
Very stressful, but overall it was fun.
My senior year was not the best. It could have been better, but it's alright. I ended up graduating.
Senior year, it was boring, but it's full of females.
My senior year went great.
My senior year was epic.
My senior year was probably one of the worst years of high school.
Congratulations to our outstanding Cougars for the month of April. Male scholar athlete went to Matthew Purvis and female scholar athlete went to Sarah Baker. The Cougar Pride Award for April went to Mr. Posey. And now congratulations to our May winners. Male scholar athlete went to Joshua Reyes and female scholar athlete went to Cynthia Juarez. The Cougar Award for this went to Miss Snyder.
The Cougar Baseball Camp will be held again during the summer. It is open to all K-9 students from June 11th through 13th at Tower Field. Registration is $50, which includes a camp t-shirt. It will consist of all the defensive fundamentals of playing the infield and outfield, batting instruction, proper throwing techniques, skill contests, and games. See Coach Rubinskis for more information.
And I'm eating Chicken Express. Yum!
I'm actually really excited because I love Chicken Express. This
one. The chicken with the gravy? Phenomenal.
Ever wondered where Chicken Express originated? Well, look no further. Chicken Express originated just 10 minutes away from where you're sitting. Just right down 377. It was long overdue for an update considering it was built in 1988.
Okay, so could you explain who you are?
I'm Coach Wendell. I coach the swim team. And
And yes, we do have a swim team here at Western Hills. And I'd love to have any of you that are interested to join the swim team.
Yeah, where does your swim team practice?
We actually practice at Wilkerson Grinds in over by TCC. It's about 20 minutes away. We ride the bus there every day, swim, and then come back here.
And how large is that pool that you practice in?
We practice in a 25-yard pool. It's about 75 feet long, probably about as long as hallway, give or take.
And how wide?
Well, the width, it's 8 lanes wide for the competition pool, which is, I don't know exactly the width of each lane, 10 feet maybe.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. Please come join the swim team. Come see me on 242.
Congratulations to Brent Schaefer for being honorable mention for the academic all-state team by the Texas High School Coaches Association.
We have concluded that there could be a pool in the basement, but we can't really prove it because we can't go down there ourselves.
Maybe next time we'll try this again when someone gives us the keys.
The basketball program will be hosting a basketball camp for boys and girls entering 3rd through 9th grade next school year. The dates for the camp are July 16th through 19th from 2 to 5 p.m. The cost will be $20 and will include a t-shirt. See Coach Kukasek for more information.
Seniors, don't forget to wear your cords that you earned for graduation.
You got a scholarship, man? Here you go.
Hey.
Sean, you're an IB? Let's go. You were in National Honor Society? Here you go, man. Here's your honors cord. And you got taffy. And you're a part of senior board. And you're beautiful.
Also, don't forget the awards presented to you at prom.
Yeah, gold seal. And you got Ann Brandon. And you were a top 10 student.
Here are a few moments to look back on from the past 4 years of our Class of 2018 producers.
Good morning, Cougars. It's Tuesday, November the 17th. I am Laura San Juan.
Good afternoon, Cougars. You're watching Cougar Paws on the CBN. I'm Jaime Herbert.
And I'm Adam Johnson.
Good afternoon, Cougars. I'm Erica Garcia, and you're watching Cougar Paws on the CBN. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years, there'd be laughter, there'd be tears. But never thought I'd walk away with so much joy, but so much pain. And it's so hard to say goodbye.
It's time to introduce the elephant in the room, or in this case, Polecat. This is our latest cast member. Everyone meet Clarice. I'm so thankful for the moment. So glad.
That's all we have for you today. I'm Erica Garcia.
And I'm Jaime Herbert.
I'm Adam Johnson.
And I'm Isaac Bush.
And I'm Laura San Juan.
And I'm Crystal Sidoro.
And we want to wish you a good day with some great news and a fantastic summer.